So I was taking apart this 1-inch plumbing valve in order to melt down this brass or metal casting. And I was looking at this thinking, what should I do with that? Should I scrap it? And I thought, that would make a really cool mallet. I did do a test of aluminum. So we're going to make one out of lead. These were wheel weights. Cast those and machine it. We'll have to cut off a piece of this. Cut off a little bit of that, cut it down to size, and machine it. Let's get to work. Going so well. doing. you think? Is that a worthwhile project? Is it cool? I think it's pretty cool. I'm going to have to work up the nerve to actually use it. Oh, I did get a couple dings while I was putting the finish on. That beeswax fills in the pores in the wood and then polishes up really nicely. It's a really nice feel. Does not make it slick. Beeswax hardens pretty well. Anything, it feels like it gives you grip. So if you liked it, please hit like. If you think I've earned it, please hit subscribe. Please share with someone. Tell somebody about the channel. That's the most helpful thing of all at this point. Thanks a lot.